probably about 25%.
The old rule of thumb was 1/4 of your income. And now, unfortunately, I think it's half. How do you get around that? I don't know. I don't know how young people do it these days.
Are you worried about that?
Yeah. I mean, some days more than others.
Should or will? Like, how much should I spend on rent? Ideally, it would be less than half my income.
That seems too high to me.
That doesn't leave you with too much, let alone savings.
I'm okay where I am, but I see my cousins really struggle. And I think people younger than I am are in trouble.